All right, we are still following some developing news. That deadly motorcycle crash on MoPac. Police and EMS were called about 8:30 tonight. This is near Breaker Lane. There is one lane closed in the area. You can see traffic is moving, but moving slowly. Lane closures, though, could expand as needed. Keep that in mind. We're going to have updates on this overnight on KXAN.com and, of course, in the morning on KXAN News Today.